police say a wallet and pocketbook containing IDs matching the husband and wife were found scattered near the Pedernales River. The couple's whereabouts are still unknown. New details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that...
nightmare.